the American left who don't like Donald Trump are mobilizing. Witches around the country are being solicited for a mass spell to be cast on Donald Trump every night until he's driven from office.